Here comes Philip Dano out to center, working Pietrangelo. Back pressure by Stevenson. Hung on to by Marc-Andre Fleury.
This has something been going on all series long, Gallagher and Pietrangelo. The cut on Gallagher's left cheek is from a high hard hit from Alex Pietrangelo in game two. And ever since then, Gallagher and Pietrangelo have had a whole lot of nasty.
That's been nonstop, right? If not physically, verbally. And you've been close enough to catch all of that, Pierre, between the two of them.
Let's go back to game two and get a good look at what happened and why Alex Pietrangelo and Brendan Gallagher aren't getting along. This is what happened in game two. You see the cut. Let's go to game three. Watch this little maneuver, Joe and Johnny. They're jawboning with one another. Then watch a little stick come up from Alex Pietrangelo. It just continued and continued, and it has the entire series.
That's playoff hockey off the draw now.